The Senate Finance Committee's newly released Tax Cuts and Jobs Act now includes an amendment filed by Nevada Senator Dean Heller and South Carolina Senator Tim Scott. The amendment would increase the child tax credits from $1 to $2,000. The committee is expected to begin debating and marking up the act tomorrow.